Open your two hands. Let God give you money. Open your hands. Bible says God gave the power to make money. The reason why many of us are not rich is that we lack the power. We lack that power. Power. You know that you can be standing here. The power of electrocution will check you. It will magnet you. Today, receive the power to make right in Jesus' name. The kind of money you have never seen in your life. We enter your hand. You will control that money. Receive the power to control minions. Receive the wisdom to control minions. Receive the power to attract minions. In the mighty name of Jesus. And then hear me, for those who are asking me how, whatever you are doing, when the Lord blesses it, it prospers. Whether you are selling tomatoes or selling onions, when the finger of God is supporting, it prospers. Makuma Shandari Makuma. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Anyone here who came here with a problem? You did not only come to worship God, somebody told you about this place, and you have come with your problem. If you can shout amen, the power of this altar will swallow that problem now. Swallow that